So we're going to work on this one today. Spend a little time doing some prep checks. We'll get into the fuel system, and then we'll get it prepped, see if we can get it started by Thursday. So give me about 2 days, we should have this.
All right, master switch is on.
Okay.
Let me get some dash. I got lights in the dash.
All right.
Transmission zero.
Okay.
Brakes locked. Clutch engaged.
I'm doing a fuel pump activation.
Fuel pump.
Ignition. And crank.
Brake is locked.
Okay, I'm going to do a final test.
Fuel pump on. Ignition.
Okay, this finalizes our initial startup. We knew it.
Lights off.
We do need
panel
to,
off.
Okay, this is a Jag Panzer 38, the nickname Hetzer. It's a 1944 and it's been parked for around 15 years. Gas in it is turpentine. No sense in us trying to use it for right now. We have installed a portable fuel tank that Doug Bowles set up. Also, there's issues with the electrical aspect of it, so we're eliminating all that with the remote start. That makes me feel like climbing up.
The master switch on.
Okay.
Dash on.
Fuel pump on.
Ignition zero.
Ignition on.
Ignition.
And crank.
Crank. And again.
Reverse test.
Okay.